Ooh. Hey, boys and girls, this must be good, right? It's Alien vs. Predator. Apparently. But it doesn't feel very official. There's a sword on the front end. That alien face doesn't look like an actual alien face. It looks like, if I cover that little blue eye up, it looks maybe like an alien face. And that spaceship has appeared in no alien films that I've ever seen. It's also Japanese. For a very Western film, I don't know why it's getting an exclusively Japanese game. There's a lot of things here that are pointing to it not being an official game. This doesn't feel right. It's a bad RPG with only four directions. I hate all that. Oh great. I should be able to read Japanese by now. You've seen the same thing over and over again. Yeah, alright, we get it. Why do you have to show it one character at a time? Can't you just let me thank you? But I'm not enjoying this one bit. Alien vs. Predator. Something tells me this is not official. I'm just going to put that out there now. He is neither an alien or a predator. Well, I'm not a massive fan of RPGs, I'll be honest. And those people who love them to not like them as a cardinal sin, but I just spent so much time wandering around these top-down maps. You know, I start to look a bit samey. It's a little bit too abstract for me. It's a nice way to present a world, don't get me wrong, but isometric's a bit more realistic and has the potential to be prettier. There's nothing in this level. This just feels like a PB game gone wrong and left unfinished. Why can't I use that with that? It looks like it. Oh, okay. It's a select button? Oh, I don't know, just Japanese text. I don't know what you're trying to tell me. Is that like meant to be a predator's head or an alien's head? Why, and why did they have this thing for heads? Why would it be a predator's head? It's a predator's ship. Is it a predator's ship? We don't know. We don't care. We're getting bored. Open. Yeah, go on. Open. That's in English. Whoa. That's cool. Still seeing the cutscene. And I've blown that up. I think I've actually progressed. I don't want to go in there. This feels like I'm making better progression. I've got to go in there. I feel like I'm a bit Total Recall now. Couple of 80s sci-fi. I'm a bit Tron. So I think it's not 80s. I think it was, wasn't it? Maybe 70s. Answers on a postcard. He is not the same character. I mean, it's not just the colour change. He is not the same character. Who are you? What did you do with my character? Who is a hole there? Let's go get lost in the hole. That's what I'm rude to. We'll do one time, just going on tonight. It's just making me giggle. It's late, I'm tired. It's been a long day. I've been up since 5 o'clock. Running. What is wrong with me? I want to kill him. Spider dude. Come on, we know this works. That's the one. He looks a bit Halo. A bit Doom. And he's carrying a sword. That is definitely not an alien or a predator though. I've got a feeling this is some homebrew game done with some RPG engine. Is there a NES? That can't be right, can it? So what's this game's story? It's called Alien vs. Predator. I was expecting something very different though. Anyone who's played the SNES version of Alien vs. Predator knows what I'm talking about. That was okay. It was a bit stunted. That's right. Yeah, it is. The arcade version, on the other hand, of the brawler, and I do love a good brawler, was brilliant, and I was really hoping for that. Instead, I got random encounters in a not very well-made RPG that feels like it's been created in a bedroom somewhere, probably in Japan, judging by the fact that most of the dialogue is in Japanese. Who knows what's going on with this game? Anyone know anything about this game? Do let me know. Answers on a postcard. And by that I mean comments down below. Please don't actually send me a postcard. Not mainly because I haven't given anyone my address. And won't. But yeah, if you know what this is, do let me know. I would like to know. Genuinely. Can you get it on a cart? Was it ever officiated? Is it really called Alien vs. Predator? It seems to have another bit in front of it that says NJ074, but that just might be something to do with, I don't know, the file name or something. But suffice to say, it's a bit dull. Dang. It's a bit dull. I'm sure it gets better. These encounters could be quite good once you kind of level up and pick up. And what I do love about RPGs is this type of RPG is the leveling up thing that happens. I can't really tell from leveling up because it's not giving me much feedback. In short, it's not very good. And it's not what I expected. And I'm disappointed. Let's try harder. Apparently, a universe predator. Yeah, right, it's my turn. For the NES. Thanks for watching.